Hey, here we are in New York, just heading for the Motown Museum benefit at Steinway Hall.
Big occasion. Now Motown benefit. Restoration of the piano being complete. We'll unveil it tonight. Oh yeah, quite exciting. From the early days of going around visiting the museum in Detroit and being told the piano was unplayable to tonight when I get to play. Excited.
It's amazing how you stole my chords and made them.
True. I've been stealing your chords for years.
I haven't played it for 50 years, you know.
Did you play it?
Yeah.
Did you play it on the record?
I may have played it. I most likely did.
Yeah, I like the way you may have. It's so, some of these classic records, like, I think I'd know if I played it.
Oh yeah, well no, I played everything at that time when I was writing it, you know, but I was playing in C at that time. One of my guys run in with the Beatles' second album, and three of our songs are on it. It had been pressed, shipped, and was already in stores. I had just lost the game of chicken.
We haven't rehearsed this, as you might be able to tell. But Barry comes and he says, you know, this is it, it's in E flat. I said, well, we rehearsed it, Barry, and it's in F. And he plays it in C. So you can take your pick. Yeah.
You can play it in your key.
I play it in my key. Let's go then.